time to pay up, Michigan State University. The university just reached a $500 million settlement with hundreds of women and girls who say they were sexually assaulted by sports doctor Larry Nassar while at or affiliated with the institution. It remains the most prolific abuse case in sport history. Video, Ali Raisman's fierce victim impact statement ripping into Nassar. The deal was announced earlier today by Michigan State, in a joint announcement along with the lawyers for the 332 victims in question. Good. Make him pay. As for Nassar, the rest of his life being spent in prison ought to do the trick. Image via MLive, YouTube, tags, business blitz, busted, girl power, gymnastics, icky icky poo, Larry Nassar, legal matters, Michigan State University, Michigan State, sad sad, scary, social issues, USA gymnastics, viral, kids, viral, news, celebrities who've been accused of homophobia. All the TV shows cancelled in 2018 so far. Stars we lost in 2018, celebs who really want you to know they got woke. Celebrities who've opened up about miscarriage, the Teen Mom franchise, a mugshot collection.